everyone, this is Marie with the Impeccable Plate. Today we are gonna cook Brussels sprouts, but the way we're gonna do it, it's delicious. It's gonna be with a nice creamy sauce, and it's gonna be baked and bringing all the sweetness out of the Brussels sprouts, and of course we're gonna have cheese in it. It's absolutely delicious. And we're pairing our Brussels sprouts today with blackened birch. It's gonna be fun to make, quick and easy, but you feel like you're eating a five-star meal. So we're gonna step into the kitchen and get started. You will need a bag of Brussels sprouts. They are already washed and cleaned. All you need to do is take off the first layer, cut the ends, and the Brussels sprouts will be split in half. Once you cut all of your Brussels sprouts, put them in a bowl and you'll set them aside. You will need 1 cup of white cheddar cheese. Make sure you get a good quality cheese to make sure you get a good quality meal. Your Brussels sprouts will be cooked in boiling water. Once the water boils, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. You can omit the salt if you're watching your sodium. Add your Brussels sprouts. It should take about 8 to 10 minutes for your Brussels sprouts to cook. Once they are cooked, just drain them and set them aside. In a hot pan on medium heat, add 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. Then add your Brussels sprouts. You will need about 3 to 4 cloves of garlic crushed. Then you're gonna give it a quick stir. We're gonna use chicken bouillon for our seasoning, about 1/2 packet. Or you can use salt if you prefer, and of course, pepper. You always wanna stir them really well to make sure that the seasoning is even. We are gonna use 1/2 and 1/2 for the creaminess, and about 1.5 cups. So this recipe goes very quickly because the temperature is really hot, so the 1/2 and 1/2 would start boiling rapidly. So you'll need to immediately put the cheese, about 1/2 cup, and give it a quick stir. At that time, if you don't mind some heat, you can put some hot red pepper. Turn off the heat and it should be ready to bake. To bake your Brussels sprouts, you're gonna spray your pan with extra virgin olive oil spray. Add your Brussels sprouts. We will top it with 1/2 cup of cheese. And for crunchiness, I'm adding some panko breadcrumbs right on top of the cheese. And your Brussels sprouts will bake for about 20 to 25 minutes at 400 degrees. We are serving our Brussels sprouts with some fresh perch marinated with lemon juice, olive oil, and blackened seasoning. In a hot pan with olive oil, we're gonna sear our perch 5 to 6 minutes on each side until they are cooked. It shouldn't take long, about 10 minutes maximum for the fish to cook. And your Brussels sprouts should look just like that when it comes out of the oven. To plate your Brussels sprouts, you're gonna take 1 spoonful of Brussels sprouts and add to your plate a couple fillets of perch. And we are gonna use the sauce that came out of the baking dish to top our Brussels sprout meal. And it looks absolutely delicious, just like you would find if you go to a five-star restaurant. I hope you'll try it at home and that you enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.